Lovely touch. It's too good. And Simon passes his first test at the start of his second set. Although he didn't have to face off a break point, it went to deuce. He comes through and leads one love. First game, second set.
Bronze ball, 30 love. Siga, Marcelo.
Well, Del Potro comes into the net, a rare foray forward there, and he does well. 1:09 it takes him to close out his first service game of this second set. Now Del Potro is creating more opportunity on the Seymour serve this set. First two breakpoint chances for the Argentine. Thank you.
prossimo.
It is a demoralizing game for Juan Martín Del Potro. He had two breakpoint chances. Simon saved them, and he's come through unscathed. He leads by 2-1 in the second set by a set to love. The defending champion, make no mistake about it, is in real trouble here in Marseille. It's a real conundrum, I should imagine, for the organisers to exactly what they want to happen, because if Gilles Simon does win this one, it guarantees a Frenchman in the final, which will be very popular, but it'll also mean that one of the biggest stars of the tournament has been knocked out, and the defending champion, the man who attracts the crowds anyway. So I should imagine currently this result is being greeted with a mixed reaction. Del Potro serving, second set, 1-2. Once again, Simon is getting onto the serve well. There are very few easy points for Juan Martín Del Potro. Concern at the moment most definitely will be for Del Potro that his rapier type forehand is not scoring as many points as he would probably expect. However, he is still progressing very comfortably through this service game. 1:09 for his first service game. This one won't be far off that if he holds this point. Forehand missed again.
40-15.
Come wide. Too good. And from 40 love, Del Potro finds himself back at deuce.
nervous moments.
Well, it was great hustling again from Seymour. There is so far in this set. Pretty even. Seven from Seymour, six from Del Potro. Deuce number two. Beautiful backhand winner from Seymour. It earns him his first break point of the second set. He only needed one in the first. Potro cool under pressure.
Egalité, deuce.